Hello, it's me again. Welcome back to my channel. today I'm going to sow this lemongrass seed from MI Gardener right here and the lavender seed from Dollar Tree American seed. And I made a dusty gravel already.And this is what the seed look like. Grass and lavender. And I have 10-20 tray with the little wet soil, the seedling soil. Okay, let's get started.So this one is the lemongrass. So the three rows for the lemongrass. And three rows for lavender. To sprinkle some soil. Just a little sprinkle. Okay, so high carb with lemongrass. The next lavender. This it's still cold outside, so I will keep this under the chlorate heat mat on the bottom. I hear that there's slow grower. Now our spring is far, far away. I have many more vegetable and flower seeds, so I have more planting video coming up, and I have many other house plant needs to be repot. So those videos coming soon. I think I covered pretty much everything. Spread it all. Let them sit for a few minutes, and after that you just get a little excess water. That's all. I planted all the 18 cells, and I will move this to the growing station, which is under the grow light and on the top of the heat mat. I only use a heat mat for the before the germination. After germination, I will turn the light on so they can keep growing. Alright, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please like and subscribe for my videos. Thank you for watching.